Hi, I'm currently enrolled in the Master of Engineering program, which is also known as the MEng program. I'm doing a course-based option and I've selected this because it has a lot of courses to choose from and I don't have to stick to one particular topic to be studying about.
I did the MEng program because I felt like it's the perfect chance for me to learn about what's going on in material science and engineering department. And plus they have this opportunity, which I joined for, the 4-month MEng research program that really gave me the opportunity to know what my supervisor's group's research was all about.
I'm doing the course-based MEng program. One of the interesting things with the MEng program is you have the opportunity to choose an emphasis. For me, I decided to do the forensic engineering emphasis, which is a really interesting opportunity to learn about a field of engineering that there's not really an opportunity to anywhere else in Canada. Being able to learn about failure analysis and why failures happen is a really interesting field of engineering that's a lot different from what a lot of people think of engineering as being.
I think our MEng program offers us a collaborative learning environment where we can work with industry experts, the faculty members, and other talented students to solve the real-world engineering problem.
After doing my undergrad at India, a master's at U of T seemed like a better option because it would be opening me up to the global market and also give me this global experience.
Doing this MEng has given me an opportunity to learn about things in a whole new way, as well as make connections with people in the field that I never would have met otherwise.
In Dr. Naguib's group, my group works with materials under extreme conditions. And for my project, we're looking into creating new sustainable materials that are mechanically stable and thermally stable and resistant. And these new materials will be halogen-free, as halogen is harmful to the environment.
I'm working with Professor Patrick Simpers, and our group is dedicated to accelerating the material discovery by using the data science, artificial intelligence, and self-driving labs. My project is to develop an automated analysis tool for electrochemical analysis, which is very useful to facilitate the design of fuel cell, the batteries, and to understand the corrosion mechanism in an accelerated manner.
My supervisor is Professor Hani Naguib. We are the T-Smart group. We work on smart materials and structures. So for materials like polymers, like composites, and we design them in a way so that they respond to different stimuli, like biological ones, chemical ones, or electric ones. And my project, I work on developing materials for the bioelectronic interface. So that means we develop a material that can mediate electric signals across the human body to some electronic system.